secondary school or big school as Roman says for holiday, will meet the teachers, find out what holiday to be in, sample a couple of lessons, and, as it's such a massive place, we'll probably get completely lost.
Hi, Victor. When I did to meet the facts from Girl this year, I was scared straight walking through the school gates on my own.
Scared? Not me, though. It's, I can't wait. It's going to be fantastic. I heard that they've got vending machines and that there's chips on the lunch menu every day.
What more could you ask for, Stephen? I think we need a lot more to secondary school than that. A lot more.
Six weeks is a few need to try to have clothes at home. Isn't that wrong, though?
Did you really just say that? Oh, my word. You're in such a shock when you got a secondary school. If you don't pick clothes, you'll take some responsibility to this and you'll find it great to go in.
But it should have been a bit untidy.
Of course it is. If you can't give yourself and your personal space well organised and you're on a very slippery slope. It's important to understand that.
We understand this. And I'm going to be here for a moment. I'm going to have to mention that soon.
Well, if you're sure that lesson is sunk in, then yes, I suppose we can start with it.
Sorry for keeping you waiting, Martin. There you go, mate. On the house. attention for a reason when it's turned into reading book. I often watch Devil Stable.
Tell her not to worry, my love. We'll be out in no time.
Fruits. small 11-year-old to be the youngest people around. No 4-year-old in sight.
Although I'm the youngest, at least we know how to train and get to find out how this is.
Actually, I'm still learning. Look what you see. Wonderful stuff.
I miss seeing them put along the quiz. They're so cute and adorable.
Yeah, right. What about the ability to make adults tremble and fear?
Thank you.
all those kinds of things. Maybe not like I've had so much, but you know, someone's got lost with some things like that.
I don't know, but you certainly noticed it a lot in primary school.
So then we ask ourselves, what is the largest number that will come to the denominator and numerator if we divide one chassis?
We were just talking about the denominator and the algebra, whatever they're called.
Well, first we're going to talk about the chassis. Yeah, the largest number that will go into both the denominator and numerator is 6. So let's football stickers. Right, hand them over. Come on, let's see 61 too.
Oh,
years old, you don't care who or what you play with. Girls and boys are happy doing all sorts of things together, and it's all really innocent.
Well, rough.
know what? I'm going to make the most of every single minute I've got there.
Me too. Just talking about it makes me realise how much I'm missing. I really don't think I want to leave.
Well, you can't stay here forever. Anyway, it would be a waste of that. It will be a uniform you're wearing.
Don't tease me, Bridget. I know what it means. It is exciting, the thought of moving on. But I'll never forget what a great time we've had at Green Gates Primary. There's still a part of me too that wishes we didn't have to leave.
Alright, guys. Deep breath, shoulders back, and let's go and see what the next few years have in store for us. Come on. Thank you for watching.